So I'm here with Durian Ryder. This is Chasing Investing. And we're going to try to cover some topics that are a little controversial or interesting. So, Durian Ryder, what do you think about distilled water versus spring water or rainwater?
I think they're all pretty good. It depends what you can get a hold of. The most important water to drink is the one you can get easiest. I've got a lot of friends who are only drink a certain quality of water, and then they're dehydrated the rest of the time. So my tip is just drink whatever water you can get. Distilled water, reverse osmosis, warmest water, what's better. As always, that's open to debate. I think the best water to get is just the one you can get the easiest. I'll drink any with a preference for distilled versus oxygen water, whatever.
Definitely a tendency to drink distilled water, which has gotten dehydrated.
Yeah, because you limit your options. You get dehydrated, it's bad for your kidneys, bad for your digestion, bad for your teeth, bad for your mind, bad for your